Did it ever come back for the
firearm?
Yeah.
Yeah, stolen out of Polk County.
Send me another unit. I've got 11012 with me. I don't know what else is in the vehicle. Who else is in there with you? My friend? Alright, step back here. Up here. My car.
1513. She's got flat tire. She's car's on there,
already
coming
on the way. Show me how you.
Can you advise what kind of vehicle you're on? Can you advise what kind of vehicle you're going to be out with?
Do it now. Put your hands behind your back.
Tampa, 16, could you start to do a little bit of Charlie on the horizon here?
Is your boyfriend out here?
Yeah, it's your boyfriend.
Yeah, 1097. 65, another from 27 was found in the vehicle. I just need to know the details on it. Florida Gulf 240, 216, 32, 2050.
It's coming back to an Ernest R. Gush law, indicating that the individual is deceased. Department of 400 or 1414.
Good.
And 1014, so I'm not sure if 400 copied my traffic earlier. The subject of 1015 is has a protection order, so he cannot possess a firearm. Tampa to 1414, back. Tampa to 1414 or 400. Is that single zero going to be a 40 caliber Firestar semi-automatic pistol, blue steel and color? Out there and also a road ranger, I believe. There's several individuals, 23 on the exit ramp. Thank you. have a 400. Single 14, Mel's going to be holding a single 3 India Romeo. 15, we got a little engine blocking off the exit ramp. Yeah, we can't get the dog to come with any of us. We're staying on the side of the road. And so we're going to have to let each take its course.
Will you be
telling?
10-9. Will you be 10-98 to call?
Yeah, I'm going to get with low range of speed, but I'm going to get them open up.
Network.
Thank you.
Did it ever come back for the,
firearm?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's going on a full county.